Hey, moving out.
Well, I'm about as prepared as we can be, Mecha Me. Looks like we're heading back to the glowing sea. Hooray! As soon as I drop a lot of crap off. Not gonna be picking anything up this run. Oh boy, do we have a walk ahead of us, Mecha. So I guess it's good. I should have plenty of stuff back at my bases. Only in Bethesda Games is hoarding a good thing. Oh hey, do I have a supply line set up here yet? No, I don't. There, supply line established. I'll be back to beef this place up later. Unless I forget. But since I'm already out here, I should probably make a bed and sleep. Disco nap acquired. For the free XP. Thank you for the bottle caps. Come through here for the hunt for Kellogg. Hi, Darla.
Hey.
Some man Skinny Malone turned out to be.
Okay. I have not seen you since I rescued Nick. Well, bye, Darla. Wherever the hell you're heading off to. Let's go see if they have any empty beer bottles I can have. That was bullshit.
Threat analysis. Yellow. Beginning lethal force. Hostile detected. Commencing neutralization.
You guys have any empty beer bottles? God damn it, Mecha Me.
Understood. Do not interfere with security operations.
Oh look, a helicopter in its natural habitat. The hell shot them down? A bunch of psycho raiders with pipe weapons. Shot down. A goddang. Military grade. Whatever. Oh, that's completely freaking useless.
Heads up.
Affirmative. Beginning requested task.
Hostiles may be in area. Non-combatants are advised.
I thought that's what I've been doing this whole damn playthrough. I am. You just suck at shooting.
Sweet.
Alert. Target lock. Hostile target detected. Target lock. Status green.
Jackass. So, Mecha me, what's the... Wait, where am I getting my power armor?
Understood.
What did we learn? Whatever. Oh, hey guys.
Good to see you again, Knight. You've come a long way since you stumbled into the Cambridge police station.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Thanks, Halen. I assume the place is still in one piece.
We're doing the best that we can. We've had the occasional synth attack, but so far we've been able to keep them from overrunning us. Thanks to the reinforcements and the air support, I'd say that site was secure.
That's not surprising. After all, it's in good hands.
I appreciate that. Anyway, I know you don't have time for small talk, so I'll get right to it. I've had the men set up the equipment we'll need to pinpoint you once you've found the bombs. We've rigged up this distress pulser to emit a unique tone that we'll be listening for. When you find the bombs, plant the pulser, and we'll handle the rest. After that, you should probably head back to Proctor Ingram and bring her your report.
You got it.
Doesn't sound too difficult.
Ah, no, not at all. You're only heading back into the most inhospitable place in the entire Commonwealth. Look, I know you've been through the Glowing Sea before, but remember to keep an eye on your Geiger counter. If you don't, the radiation will cook you from the inside out. Good luck, Knight.
You guys got a bed I can sleep in here real quick. Bang. Bang.
Tiles neutralized. Recommend immediate repairs to primary systems to ensure continued operation.
Yep. It's gonna be another long haul. I wonder if there's a bed in here. Getting a lot of meat. Oh shit. No hostiles detected yet.
Thank you.
Any more? Ooh, wounding. This one says bleed. And if memory serves, bleed is broken. I know it's generally the faster the weapon, the more broken it is.
Confirmed. Heads up. Affirmative. Confirmed.
No bed. A googly amount of ammo, though. Take all of it.
Look alive.
Acknowledged.
Okay, let me pop a Nuka-Cola then. Because it looks like I'm not going to be getting any sleep anytime soon. Give me the damn cats. Well, I got a wounding 44. Church safe key. Duct tape. Fusion. Some ammo. Oh, this was just a waste of time. Airplane, I really don't need to worry about. I just need to find a goddamn bed. Close. Thank you. Ooh.
Security operation successful. Resuming normal operation.
Fuck yeah. I'm just getting all the magnums right now, apparently. Hopefully there's a bed up in here.